Hello, YouTube and Odds, and happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. I didn't get a video up yesterday because I just didn't feel good, man. My hands were hurting pretty bad, and, arthritis from this freaking rain, man. So, it's raining still, and, that affects my joints a lot. Anybody who's my age knows what I mean. Anyway, I'm gonna put this video together now and get it up today. I promise I'll get some more serious topics going here pretty soon. This is just pretty random conglomeration of stuff that was filmed over the past couple of days. Enjoy. Peace. Well, the little flower garden is coming right along there. It got some water yesterday. She's coming. We got some lobelia and some stuff in there. It looks pretty good. That's the way I hide that damn fat water thing. See the water spigot in the middle right here? You know, I'm trying to hide this thing. So I stuck this is an old hummingbird water thing, stuck it through there and put some flowers and rocks around it. Because it's really close to the road and I don't want anybody to hit it and bottom out. So yeah. But anyway, this is mainly Butch coming at you from the southern coast of Maine. I just finished a day of making bracelets and stuff and cleaning my house, and I was just checking all my plants because they've gotten watered. My tomato plants are the measliest. Look at those sick tomato plants, sick. But the peppers are doing really good, and the ones that I left outside are doing outstanding. I'll use these boxes here to plant my herbs, which I have right here, as you can see. But the other plant boxes I did the other day have taken quite nicely. As have the flowers in the lower garden, I believe. Let's check right now. Oh, yeah. Yeah, everything's right in there. Yep. There it is. That lobelia, you know, everything. It'll fill in over some time. It's got some perennials in it. Plus, the hostas are just starting to come up. You know? Look at the petals all fell off of the tulip tree. Now we gotta clean that mess up. Anyway, that's what I was doing today, so I thought I would do a little filming and check in with you. Nola's being a pain in the ass. So, but, got quite a few bracelets done. I did start a new Facebook page for my bracelets. It is facebook.com/naughtyboycreations. KNOTTYBOICREATIONS. That's Miss Nola whining at you. There's Miss Nola. There's Miss Nola right there. Are you being a funky dog? Funky dog. That's Nola's basket of toys. The ever-loving basket of 1,000 toys that belong to Nola. She's got everything in her food down there. The trees finally have leaves. Oh my god, look how green everything's getting. I'm so pleased. It's been a long time coming here, and finally we're getting some green cover on these trees. So, I am driving down to Hampton. My parents are taking me out to dinner at Ray's Seafood. Yeah, baby. Gonna have me some shrimp. Or something seafoody. So they have a place down on Hampton Beach that's open seasonally. But this one here just opened a few days ago. It's their year-round spot. And I thought we'd try it out, man. Especially if Mom and Dad are taking me, right? Anyway, Noah's coming along for the ride. And she'll chill out at my mom's, either in the house with the other dogs or in the truck while we go eat. So anyway, just thought I'd show you that. The trees are getting their leaves, and I'm so fucking psyched. It is finally getting to be real spring here in New England. Yeah, baby.